Hey everyone, welcome back to another The Mori's Place Let's Play of Unpacking, probably the most satisfying game in existence, I would say. We had super fun in the previous episode. We moved from our first bedroom to our first apartment. It is now 2007 and we are what looks like in our new house. Oh, we can check out a floor plan as well. So we've got kind of a lounge, dining area, bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, and maybe some extra bedrooms, it looks like, at some point. So that's really cool. Of course, before we go any further, I just have to thank Xander and Caroline, as always, for supporting this Let's Play series as Marvelous Mori's. Wow, that is a messy, messy kitchen. Look at these bowls. How many people live here? Yep, so let's get straight into it. I guess we may as well start in kind of the living area. What have we got? Book or DVDs or books or something, I guess. Or maybe Switch games. Of course, the action figures return. This must be a favorite. We've got a lot of stuff already unpacked. I guess we like Beatles or something. I think this confirms we are some kind of fashion designer. Or maybe this is like a student house. Yeah, I think that's what this is. That's why it's so messy. And that's why we only have one bedroom. So we're in like a joint student accommodation. I don't know what you call it in. Like, it's called different things in different countries, but over here it's called like student halls. Where does this go? We're fighting for space with the other students. This isn't good. Okay, I think we're going to take up all the TV space so we know where everything is. Okay, we don't really want to put shirts. Can we open the cupboard? Okay, we're going to have to start hanging shirts up. There we go. So we're fighting for space already. This is crazy. Okay, we're definitely going to take the kind of center stage, I think, in the lounge. Oh, what's that? A GameCube controller? No way. That's GameCube controller. And that's clearly some kind of PS2 or something. Look at that. That is 100% a GameCube if I ever saw one. Okay, we've got a spare controller. Here we go. You can tell that is a GameCube game. You can just kind of... Oh, I forgot we can zoom in. That looks like the top of where it says, like, only for GameCube or whatever. That's so cool. Okay, can we stack it up a bit? Can we put it in here? Okay, we're going to rule the game. That is definitely GameCube. That's so cool. GameCube is one of my favorite consoles, so I'm really happy about that. Oh, we've ran out of space for the GameCube. Maybe that's just one we're playing there. What is this? A big throw. Can we put it on the couch or anything? No, maybe we'll have to put this in the bedroom. There we go. We'll stick that there for now. Okay, getting ahead of myself. Can we put some music on in here? Can't find anything that plays music. Maybe we can turn the TV on. No. Ooh, I accidentally pulled the camera out. Okay, so we've got more GameCube games, and that's the first box done. What's this? A spare rug. Can we move other people's things? I don't know. Let's try and move this hot water bottle. No. Here we go. Finally, we can have some music. Where should we put the... There we go. Students are very messy. oh, kitchen. Okay, we need to find a place. Okay, where could we... Oh, I forgot the cupboards. Oh, look at that. That is genius. I love little things that it stops the cupboard opening when you put something in front of it. It's just so clever. Okay, we found the kind of saucepan drawer or cupboard. The thing I just wonder is when you come to leave, is there not arguments about whose is what? Because I would forget. Okay, I think we should focus on getting this sorted. What have we got here? Board game. Okay, we're finished. Let's go into the kitchen. I tell you what, we're going to have to bring our music with us. We need some music. Here we go. Sneak our cups behind the glasses so no one else uses them. Oh, we can hang it up on the cooker. Everybody does that as well. More cups. Can we put it behind? There we go. Oh no, the weird things that don't have a place. We'll stick them there for now. Hide the cookies and the sugar. Okay, this would get complicated with so many people living here. Cleaning products definitely go under the sink. The knife. What's this? What is that? Is that like a magnet? Oh, cool. A koala magnet. Okay, that makes sense. What is that? A love heart. Ah. Okay. Ooh, plates. We have got some plates. Okay. And some bowls. May as well stick them with everybody else's. Ooh, a little plate. Yeah, it makes sense to just keep kind of the plates together because they take up quite a lot of room. So can we put the water bottle in the fridge? No. There we go. That's still super dangerous. Who leaves the little tassel over another part of the cooker? Okay, we've got another towel here. Can we put it in there? No. There we go. Our towel looks better than everybody else's. Ooh, our toasting machine that no one ever uses. Wait, did that go in there just a second ago? No, we'll have to put it up there, I guess. Ooh, bug spray. Actually, do we want to hide the bug spray at the back. First aid kit's pretty important. What's this? Spare soap? Uh-oh. It's quite hard to open the small drawers. There we go. What have we got in here? Oh, that's okay. What is that? Like cake tins or something. Chopping board. Oh, of course we haven't found a place for this yet, but we could probably just stick it in there. Okay, looking all right. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Stay. There we go. Okay, so bedroom or lounge, should I say. Kitchen done. We've got bathroom and bedroom to go. So we probably should tackle the bathroom. There's only one box here. It's like a joint bathroom and laundry room. Toothbrush. Ooh, this could get awkward. Don't want to use someone else's toothbrush, but we may as well put everything out. A razor as well. Oh, there's a razor up here. Maybe we could put that on the shelf. Nail clippers. There we go. Hairbrush, kind of. We wouldn't put that on kind of the washing machine or anything, but maybe we could hide it at the back there. Makeup bag, probably. Oh, we could. Yep, we could put that on the shelf. That's a good place to put it. Can we just stack some products on the floor, maybe? Some deodorant. Oh, can we open? Oh, we can open this. Okay, we're gonna have to start putting things in here, I think. I guess everyone has their own shelf. What's this? A back scrubber. Can we put that somewhere in here? Okay, I guess not. Wait, can we? Oh, we can open it. Okay, that's cool. Okay. For a second there, I was like, that's a lot of wasted space. So we can probably hang this up. That's looking great. I'd be very interested to see how other people decorate rooms if they go kind of the same direction. Because everyone kind of does the same thing, whether we like to admit it or not. we need to stack some more products under there. Can we put that in there? Okay, we're going to have to move this out, I think. Oh, we've got some drawers as well. We're going to claim the middle drawer. Yep, someone's already claimed that one. Okay, what else have we got? Something cleaning product, and we're done. Okay, looking good. Yeah, I guess we can move on to the bedroom. Is that the last one? Yeah, so we've only got... Oh, no. We haven't done the dining room either. Let's do the dining room first and save the bedroom until last, because there's a lot of boxes there, and if we... get everything out from here, then we can pretty much put stuff in every room as we go. So we're just gonna have to I don't want to mix our books up with other people's. Let's start at the bottom. There we go. I'd be very conscious about putting all my, mixing all my stuff with everyone else's. There we go. A little action figure, another book. Okay, this one. Ooh, we need to put that on our bed. It's our go, one of our go-to plushies. What is this? A cute little chicken. There we go. Another cute little chick. Can we put that? You can go on the next shelf above. Okay, that's fine. We're kind of designing fashions, or someone is, so maybe they would benefit from having that there. I think that's a good call. Oh, wow. No way. We got a dab sticker. That is so cool. There we go. Okay, where were we? Back into the dining room where nobody eats because they all just make super noodles in the kitchen and then just eat them over the sink. Some of our proud trophies. Yeah, we need to make this wall look a bit more pretty with a few more pictures and things. Ooh, we've got our bust. That kind of needs to go in our dorm somewhere or our bedroom. See, we've been on some holidays. More books. Yeah, might as well put that up there. Oh, wait. Okay, we can stack some books. We're running out of space. Okay, that looks like the last one. Actually, we could have put some stuff on the table. Whose bowl is this? Someone needs to clean it up. Okay, we're down to the last room. So we've upgraded to a better monitor now. And we've, of course, we've got more books. Can we put things on top? Okay, we can. Just for future reference, put things on top. Can we put this on the windowsill? No. Okay, we'd have to have that pretty close to the bed to be able to press the alarm, I guess. What's this? I'm not sure what that is, like a postcard or something. Maybe we'll just put that up there. Oh, these are photos. Can we not put them on the walls? Oh, on the notice board. I'm glad we figured that out now because it would probably tell us we were wrong at the end. Wow, we've been to a lot of places, apparently. What's this? Oh, our iPod. Okay, we know that goes in a drawer. Oh, we've got an extra coat hanger. We're never going to remember that coat hanger when we come to move out. we've got lots of drawers in here as well. I get the feeling we're going to have to put loads of underwear away again. What's this? Like a sketch pad. That looks like it could be used for school or something. There's our mouse mat. And our mouse. I don't think we would normally have a mouse mat vertical like that, but it saves space. Okay, we've got our diary again. Or not diary, our maths book or something, maybe? Okay, what's big in here? There's something big going on in here. Ooh, more posters. That's going to have to go above the bed. The famous poster. Oh no, we can't close the thing because of the drawer. Okay, close the drawer. Close the door. There we go. Lots of coat hangers. Can we hang jeans up? Probably, but we don't want to waste the space in case we need to hang up lots of shirts. Frisbee! I guess... Oh, we can't even put it up there. The frisbee is something that would just be laying around, wouldn't it? Oh, under the bed, of course. Something that you forget you even own. Okay, we're gonna have lots of books in here, it looks like. Books and diaries. I kind of want to change the order of those. There we go. That looks nicer. Whoops. What's this? Oh, a Game Boy Advance. We've gone up in the world. Okay, maybe put that in the drawer for safekeeping. Stop the roommates stealing it. And of course, we've got some Game Boy games. Game Boy Advance games as well. What is that? Is that a shoe? I think it is. In that case, they need to go on the floor. What is this? I'm not even sure what that is. Like a... I don't know. We'll put that at the back. Oh, we've got some underwear at long last. Can we put them all the same? I don't think it's going to save space if we change their orientation. Oh, we've got a school bag. Finally, some clothes. Oh no, we need to close the drawer. There we go. Okay, this is good. I like it when all of the things come out at the same time, because then we can just hang them up. Oh no, we can't. Oh, there's a different kind of coat hanger. Oh no. I think those, wait, can we put this? No, are they for trousers, those coat hangers? Okay, we've got an apron or something. Does this go in the kitchen, maybe? Where is this gonna go? Oh, interesting. I don't know where this goes. Oh, we can fold it up. That's okay. Okay, we've got some more books. There we go. Filled our bookshelf, or one of them. Time to start on the next one. Okay, that's one box down. Let's look at the one that's on the bed. You'd put important stuff. You bring the box in. The first box you put down, you'd put on the bed. More books! No! Okay, so we've got a sticky note or a drawing. Maybe a fashion idea. Ooh, okay. I want to put all the ring binders in the same one, I think. I feel like that's what you would do. And then that way we can probably put this. Oh, maybe that looks like somewhere where you'd kind of keep important information like passwords or something. So we'll put that on the top. Oh, a yoga mat. I don't think that can go. Maybe we'd put it just under the bed so easily grab it if we need to. Okay, yep. Those are definitely definitely for trousers, aren't they? There we go. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, that frees up some space in here as well for some more pajamas. There we go. Wow, how many pajamas we got? Okay, we've got a... Oh, this... Our little bin. Maybe it goes down the side of the toilet. It didn't like it before, did it, when it was down the side of the toilet? So maybe we should... There we go. That makes more sense. I feel like you would have it near the toilet, though, but... Ooh, some weights. I tell you what, we'll put them just there for now. Where's our music gone? Oh, no. Time to move our music into the bedroom. Maybe we'll put that at the top. There we go. Okay, one another box down. Ooh, all our art stuff, of course. It's going to need a place. Ooh, we're going to have... Are there some drawers that we have missed somewhere? I don't know. I don't think all this stuff would be out on the desk, but I could be wrong. Oh, we can stack the pens, the markers. And an eraser. Wow, this is super messy. I don't think you would do this. What's this? A little date thing. Could we put it on the windowsill? No. Okay, maybe... There we go. Split up the books a little bit. Okay, so we're down to three boxes. This one looks quite big. Okay, we've got some baseball caps. Here we go. All the underwear. Yep, I knew this was going to happen. There's going to be a whole box of just underwear. Oh, more books. Okay, stack them up. Save space. Okay, we need to open this drawer again. There we go. Oh, more shoes. There we go. Might have space for another shoe. Oh, no, we've got too many shoes. We'll put them there for now. Oh, wow, how many shoes have we got? Too many. We're going to have to find a space afterwards. I feel like some of these old school kind of kicks would just get thrown under the bed. Not even neatly. Let's do it like... Oh, can we do it? Yeah, there we go. Wow, what's this? A slipper. I tell you what, we're just going to put all the random ones under the bed. More trousers. Can we put them up here? There we go. Dress. Another shirt. We're out of coat hangers. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. We'll stack it on that one. Oh, wait, I accidentally put it behind. That's okay. We can move some things. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's keep them at the front so we can see them. Is there another one? There we go. That way we know where they are. And it'll be easy to spot if they're in the wrong place. Okay, we're getting there. Oh, our plushies, of course. Taking pride of place on the bed. What is this? Wait a minute, is this our diploma or something? We can't have already graduated. Okay, let's put our underwear and socks in here. The more I look at them, the more I think they're not socks. Which begs the question, where are the socks? I think we've just opened our computer. Oh no, that needs to go under here. Yeah. That's going to have to go in there, isn't it? Okay, we're going to open this drawer now and pop the towel. Is that a duvet or a towel? Yeah, it's going to have to go in the cupboard, isn't it? Right, let's check. Oh, wait, there's something else in this box, is there? We can put the... Oh, wait, maybe we can start a new pile of clothes up there. I think that's the last of the box. Yeah, that was the PC. So in this cupboard, we've put the duvets. Anything else going to go in here? Maybe some files. Yeah, I think the big stuff you just chuck in the bottom of the wardrobe. There we go. More underwear. Another dress. Where did we put the other one? Was it up here? Well, maybe we'll just put it on the trousers. There we go. Oh, things are wrong. We need to put our boots away. Wait a minute. We've got another slipper over here. Throw it under the bed. I love the way you can just throw them under there. They don't even have to be neat. Okay. I think these are going to have to go in the cupboard. There we go. So we can have one weight on the floor. Oh, okay. Just not blocking the... Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Okay. So there's only certain places we can have them. I guess you do a little workout at the bottom of the bed, maybe. So we've just... Ooh, where on earth does this go? On the bed, maybe? Okay, so it is some kind of throw, I guess. Okay, we're looking good. So what's wrong in here? Nothing. Ooh, our games. We need to put our games somewhere. I don't think they're gonna... No, we can't. Maybe we can move the games into there. And we can move... Okay, maybe this ornament's going to have to go up here. Can we move the GameCube into there? No! What's going on? Okay, can we stack these DVDs? I've just noticed, is that an Xbox as well? Oh, we're running out of space. Okay, we're going to have to put a random game up there. No, I was hoping to fit it in. Okay, so... Okay, we can stack the games there. With our dab ornament. Okay, I think we did it. Okay, that's okay. What else are we missing? The bathroom. Okay. What's wrong in the bathroom? Our nail clippers is the only thing that's wrong. Can we just stick it in our drawer? Yes, there we go. What's our favorite room? I'm pretty proud of the bedroom, actually. But we've already got a picture of the bedroom. Maybe we should go with the living area, the lounge. I feel that's probably the best one. Awesome. It looks quite good. We've unlocked more stickers, which is good. I think you can use the stickers on the photos, maybe. Do we edit them afterwards? Ah, movie nights are going to be awesome. And so are the gaming nights. Awesome. Okay, so what's the next one? 2010. So we're getting closer. Wait, let's look at the floor plan here. So this is our first apartment outside of the student halls. Looks like we're in a skyscraper or something. We've got a massive road down there. but we've got four rooms and a lot of boxes. I think that's a good place to wrap it up. I feel like this is going to take quite a long time, so we probably should save it for the next episode, I imagine. I hope you're still enjoying it, because I definitely am. This is a great game. It doesn't sound like it would be great, but it is so relaxing and satisfying, and it does get you thinking like what you would do in real life, so I definitely recommend it. Thank you for watching, of course. Hope you're enjoying it. Let me know in the comments your favorite thing so far, your favorite room, and just if you're enjoying the let's play. So thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye.